Today I'm testing out tiny nozzle 3D printing. With a layer height of only 0.1 millimeters, that's only double the thickness of a human hair. It's slow, but it makes very smooth prints. First test turned out great. Let me know in the comments what I should print with it next.